Brian Wawire, a farmer, asked the government to come up with policies that will encourage usage of Indigna seeds for crop production and multiplication. He also pointed out challenges to feck seedlings, pesticides and other agricultural materials on the market.
Feck products on the market, whereby you can buy seeds and you put them in the nursery bed and you get bad results. They don't grow. So we end in roses.
This was revealed at Kabizi Vocational Agriculture Institute, where these farmers were tipped on digital farming methods and given computers from Agribusiness Development Center. Fred Mokalazi, the chairperson of Yard Farmers, explained the computers are to provide basic and digital knowledge to the farmers and asked them to embrace digital farming.
The Agribusiness Development Center has proceeded and it has given us computers which will help our farmers and the youth at the vocation to get more skills and knowledge from them. So these farmers will be coming here and get trainings.
Started here when we are growing beans, but we are using just the hose. But now, secondly, we came up using tractors, but now we have got computers. Now we are going to be digitalized.
Report by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news.